morning, dear children and dear parents. Welcome back to our English class for this week.
Hello, good morning. How are you? How are you? Hello, good morning.
Hello, hello.
Papitos, bienvenidos a nuestra clase de inglés de esta semana. Vamos a hacer review o repaso del tema de Green Planet. Ok, because the next week we are going to have the evaluation y les vamos a enviar los temas por listas de difusión para que los estudien. Entonces, son greetings and farewells, saludos y despedidas y Green Planet. Básicamente es lo que vamos a ver. Entonces vamos a hacer un juego sobre adivinar cuál es el que está escondido. ¿Listas?
Think about is
here is going to appear a picture and I'm going to give you clues and you should guess which picture it is, ¿ok? So let's start. Acá al lado de la pantalla va a aparecer una imagen pixelada y ustedes deben adivinar según mis pistas qué es. Ready? Let's do it. Chuchun. And I give you time, okay? Les voy a dar tiempo. It is blue. We can see in lake, en los lagos. In las waterfalls, we can drink it. Glug, 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 glug. What is it? Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. Okay. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, and. Is that a guess? Yes, it is the water, or is water, yes! Okay, another one, toot-toot! It's an animal, it's green, it's verde, green. It has got big eyes, it has got 4 legs, and he can hop or jump. What is it? Okay, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, and it is a frog! Yay! Okay, another one. Cha-chan! It is a small. Has got 2 wings, tiene alas. Has got many, many colors, puede tener muchos colores, or only 2 colors. And it's an insect, es un insecto. And can fly. Did you know? Okay.
Tun, 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 tick tock, tick tock, tick tock.
It is some, or it is there. Butterfly! Yay! It is a butterfly! Okay. Another one. Chuchun. Can be big, be really big, 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 huge. Muy grande. It is green and brown. And brown café. You know what is it? It is a plant. Una planta. Is a flower? No. It is a tree. Yeah. Okay. The next one. Ta-tan. It is a small. It is an insect. Es un insecto. It is yellow and black. And it makes honey. Y hace miel. What is it? Dun, 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 dun. Tuk, 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 tuk. 5, 4, 3, 2. It is a bee. Yeah. Okay, the last one for today. Ta-tun. Can be big or small. Can be gray or brown. Pueden ser grises o cafecitas. Are really hard, como la madera, duras. Ay, ay, ay. What is that? Ready? Dun, 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 dun. Ding, ding, ding. Vamos a pensar a ver cuál sería. ¿Te adivinaron? 5, 4, 3, 2, and these are rocks! Yay! Muy bien, babysaurus and dear parents. Recuerden que el vocabulario que nos falta hoy lo iremos a trabajar mañana en otra actividad para repasar el vocabulario. No siendo más, me despido. Give you a kiss. Have a nice day. Bye bye.